نعم، الحمد لله، نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم. Gracias, Feni, yo lo arabo. Sabala, jipu mi de tandi soru na kuruwa lero. Egenda kuta ambulira mu steps zenja uro, insha Allah. Tugenda kusoka kulaba. Kristo sunnabiyin. Choyinzo kuita stories. Stories of the prophets. Era nga kino ekitabo kye kigenda okutubeerera nga Madina Books. Madina Books waliyo obutabo buli busatu, babuyita Madina Books. Madina Book 1, Madina Book 2, Madina Book 3. Bwe bumu ku butabo obusookerwako abantu abaakagenda e Madina bwe basoma, abavudde mu nsi ezitayogera Luwarabu oba abazze okusoma e Madina nga tebamanyi lulimi Luwarabu. Bubayambako okufuna vocabulary, n'okumanya how to formulate sentences and things like that, n'ebintu ebirala bingi bwe bityo. Allah bw'aba alituwadde aba bw'aba bw'ali baatuwadde obusobozi, oboolyawo tulirabako Madina Books ezo mu ndaba, oboolyawo ate ey'enjawulo ku ya bulijjo, oba tuyinza okwekkusa na kino kye tugenda okulaba. Then oluvannyuma lwakyo insha Allah tulyoke tulaba amateeka g'olulimi Oluwarabu, grammar ng'oyo n'ebifaananako bwe bityo. Tugenda kutambulira mu kitabo kino, ekitabo kyaffe ekisooka, naye tugenda kukozesa the simplest way possible nga tetukomplicatinga bintu wadde. We are going to stick to simplicity insha Allah ku bintu ebitandikirwako ddala totally. So waliyo ebintu bye muyinza okulaba, temumbuuza lwaki biri bwe bityo, okuggyako mu sessioni y'okubuuza ama during the class tobuuza insha Allah, barakallahu fikum. Because twagala class ereme kubeera nzibu eri bannaffe oboolyawo abatandika, because esinga ku figuring kukola ki ku tugira tutya esinga kufa ku bo, esinga kufa ku bannaffe abo insha Allahu ta'ala. So awatandikira tugamba nti qisasu annabiyina, qisasu annabiyina kye kitabo kyaffe kye tugenda okulaba. Ekitabo kino baakiwandiika nga bakiwandiikidde lil atfal li ta'limi اللغة العربية والأساليب القرآنية. Ekitabo baali bakiwandiikira baana bato okubayigiriza olulimi Oluwarabu n'okubayigiriza entambula ya stories zino mu Quran. Story esooka gye tugenda okulaba bagiyita man kasara al asnama, ani yamenyaamenya amasanamu, era ng'eyo qiswatu sayyidina Ibrahima alayhi ssalamu. Eyo qiswa ya nabbi waffe kama waffe sayyiduna Ibrahim alayhi salatu wassalam. Qiswa kitegeeza story, stories. Nabiyin kitegeeza prophets. Nabiyin bw'abeera omu bamuyita nabiyun bw'abeera nga ali omu. Qiswa stories, that is plural, webeera nga eri emu qiswatun. Naam, omuwandiisi bamuyita Abul Hasan Ali al Hasan al Nadawi, yakiwandiikira nephew we, omwana wa muganda we gwe yakiwandiikira ekitabo kino. So tutandise ne ekibuuzo, man kasara al asnama. Man etegeeza hu, kasara etegeeza Brock, Al Asnam, ye plus riche gambo Swana Moon. Swana Moon. Ekitegeeza idols. Amasanamu mu Luganda. Swanamun, amasanamu. Wezibe nyingi. Al Asnamu. So wanatubuza man kasara al asnama. Who broke the idols? Ani ya yasa yasa amasanamu. Ani ya gatema atema. Subsection 1 igamba. Ba'i'ul asnami. Ba'i'u. Kitegeza sela. Sela al asnam. Tugambi al asnam kitegeza chi? Idols. So sela of idols. Sela of idols. Omutunzi wa masanamu. Sela of idols. Omutunzi wa masanamu. Sela of idols. Story is okay. Tandike gamba nti. Kabla ayamin kathiratin jiddan. Qabla chitegeza before, ayam chitegeza days, kathira many, kathira yokubiri na yetegeza many, jiddan chitegeza very. So qabla ayamin kathiratin jiddan, before days many many very. Tugamba nti before very many many days. Au mruzungu olutufu tugamba a very long time ago. Oba long long ago. Oba long ago. Longo long ago nga bwe twagamba nga mu Luganda. Kabla ayamin kathiratin jiddan. Kana itegeza was. Fi itegeza in. Fi itegeza in. Qaryatin. Village. Village. Rajulun. Katukolebwe tuti. Tusoke tutekeke empeerezi nga situnateekako. Situnateekako. Kana fi qaryatin. Rajulun. Mashhurun. Mashhurun. Jiddan. Kana etegeza was. Fi etegeza in. Qarya etegeza village. Qaryatin. Village. Rajulun. Man. Mashhurun. Famous. Famous. Omuntu omuatiikirivu mu society buli omu gw'amanyi. Famous. Mashhurun. Bakizeemu emirundi ebiri. Jiddan etegeza very. So was in village man famous very. There was a very very famous over a very famous man over a very very famous man in the village. So we tugata kana qabla ayamin kathiratin jiddan kana fi qaryatin rajulun mashhurun jiddan. A long time ago over before very many days ago over long long ago there was a very famous man in the village, over in a village. Wakana, tugambi tegeza was, ismu hadha rajuli azara. وكان اسم هذا الرجل آزر وكان اسم هذا الرجل آزر كان تغامبي تجيزه واز كانو كواو كتجيزه اند كان واز اسم نيم هذا ذات in this case over this that or this الرجل تغامبي مان توكيرابي وانو Rajulun, Ar-Rajulu. Azar is a name. Eryo linnya lya muntu. Tugenda laba erinnya omuntu oyo atugasizaawo mu story eno. So, and the name of that man was Azar. That very famous man we are looking at, erinnya lye baali bamuyita Azar. Azar oyo yali akola ki? Wa kana Azaru yabiu al asnama. Azar was gambi and Azar, that's a name, yabiu selling. Because was etambula ne selling, was selling al asnam. Asnam twagambye kitegeeza ki? Idols, amasanam. And that man Azar kana yabiu al asnam, he was selling idols. Wa kana azaru yabiu al asnam, yalinga atunda masanam. Wa kana fi hadhihi al qaryati baitun kabirun jiddan, kabirun jiddan. And wow, and kana tugambye etegeeza was, fi etegeeza in, hadhihi this or that village house, baitun house, kabirun big, kabirun, muwulire ekigambo Allahu akbar, kabirun big, very, jiddan kitegeeza very. And was in this village house big very, tuyinza ki and jumbo it by saying, and there was a very big house in this village. And there was a very big house in this village. We are going to make sense of the whole story afterwards. Katsoke tuvunule. Wakana fi hadhal baiti. Katikana nefi ne hadha tetugenda bivunula because twabivunudde waguru. Asnamun. Asnamun. Kathiratun jiddan. Bino ebigambo byonna byolaba mweno sentence obimanyi bulungi because obirabye waggulu. Wa and kana was fi in hadha this albayt house asnam idols, asnam idols, kathiratun many, then jiddan very. So wakana fi hadha albayti asnamun, asnamun kathiratun jiddan, and in this house there were idols, very many idols. Munyumba eno mwalimu amasanamu, amasanamu amanje nnyo. Wakana, kana, mujimanyi bulungi. Annasu, annasu kitegeeza abantu, people, yasjuduna lihadhihi al-as, la hawla wala quwwata illa billah. Lihadhihi al-asnami. And these people, balinga, yasjuduna lihadhihi al-asnam. Was, wechitegeza wetuba togelela mpuluro, wanebege na kufuka uwa. And these people, wakana nasu, and the people, used to, oba uwa, yasjuduna, ukula sijud, prostrating yukola sujud lihadhihi al-asnam to these, li etegeza to, then hadhihi these, hadhihi etegeza this, these, those, byonebyo al-asnami echo mukimanyi bulungi. Wakana azaru yasjudu lihadhihi al-asnam, nomusajja wafe oli gwe twantandise naye watu wagambye etegeza wa. And kana was azaru, azaru is the man we are talking about. Yasjudu, yasjudu is the, it's the same word here, prostrate. Lihadhihi al-asnami, to these idols, to these kakano one, okay, come on. This word and this are the same. Al-asnam, nacho chechimu one. So, and Azar used to prostrate to these idols. Wakana, yali avunamiraga na masanamu. Wakana Azaru ya'budu hadhihi asnama. Era Azaru yalinga asinza, ya'budu kitegeeza worship. Ya'budu mukiwulira nga tukyogeramu Alfatiha, iyaka na'budu, it is you that we worship, you alone. Wakana Azar, and Azar was worshipping these idols. Bino byonna kati mubimanyi, muli bawarabu kati. Ebyo byonna kati mubimanyi. Eyo story yaffe esooka eyogera ku musajja ali mu kyalo alina ennyumba ennene ennyo, ennyumba eyo ennene mu kyalo ng'etunda masanamu. Etunda masanamu, musajja waffe oyo yoyo. Amasanamu g'atunda geego. Amasanamu mu Luwarabu bagayita bwe liba limu bwe liti nga bw'oliraba wano, assanamu bwe gaba amangi, al asnamu oba swanamun asnamun, eyo singular ne plural. Then omusajja arrajulu, erinnya lye yaani gwe twogerako, azar, aina baitun, ennyumba baitun, ennyumba baitun kabirun, ennene jiddan, ennene nyo, very big. So what does the story say? Man kasara al asnam, who broke the idols. Chapter so kegamba ba'i'ul asnam, the seller of idols, omutunzi wa masanam. Qabla ayyamin kathiratin, kathiratin jiddan, a long long time ago, before very many many days ago, kana fi qaryatin rajulun, there was a man in the village, mashhurun, mashhurun jiddan, a very, very famous man. Oba osobola okugamba, there was a man in the village, a famous man, a very famous man. Wakana ismu hadha rajuli azara, and the name of this man was Azar. Wakana azaru yabi'u al-asnam, and Azar was selling idols. Wakana fi qaryatin, fi hadhihi al-qarya, and in this village was a very big house. Wakana fi hadha al-bayti, and in this house asnamun, asnamun kathiratun jiddan, wa idols, very many idols. Mwalimu amasanamu, amasanamu amayitirivu. Wakana an-nasu, abantu balinga yasjuduna li hadhihi al-asnami, balinga bavunnamiraga na amasanamu. Wakana azaru, ne azaru kenyini omutunzi wago, yalinga yasjudu, yasjudu lihadhihi lasnami, ngavuna miraga na masanamu. Sichoka, wakana azaru, era azaru yalinga yaabudu hadhihi lasnama, yalinga asinza, worship, he used to worship these idols. Chapter 2, waladu azara, omwana wa azaru. Azar ono musajja w'amaanyi mu society, ekitegeeza alina omukyala n'abaana. So alina omwana we gwe tugenda okulaba. Wakana azaru lahu waladun rashidun, rashidun jiddan, jiddan. Kana tumanyi kyetegeeza wa, tumanyi kyetegeeza wa, and kana was. Azar, azar, lahu, he, to him. Tugambi lahu etegeza to him. Waladun, child, omulenzi. Child, omulenzi. Rashidun, tusobola chita intelligent, oba smart. Intelligent, oba smart. Omuntu guba gamba nti, oba mita Rashid. Oba, mubusira moinzo chita, rightly guided, rightly guided, gwe baita rashidun, very. So Azar had a very intelligent child. Wakana Azaru lahu, and to Azar was a very intelligent child. Naye muluzungu tetwogera bwe tutyo, tugamba nti Azar had an intelligent child, a very intelligent child. Wakana, wakana smu, kanotuka kano tukabuka nga tusoma kana akasooka naye nga kali ismu. Wakana ismu hadha alwaladi الولد إبراهيم. إبراهيم. And the name of وكان اسمه is name. Echo twakirabye هذا this. ولد تكيرابي وغورو child. Child oba boy. Ibrahim echo Ibrahim we is trina wetu kivunule echo. So erinnya ly'omwana ono baali bamuyita Ibrahim. Wakana and Ibrahimu yara an-nasa yasjuduna lil asnami. Ibrahim used to see the people nga agambiata wakana was Ibrahim yara see an-nasa people yasjuduna prostrating pros you know oh, prostrating to these idols, to these idols. And Ibrahim used to see kati waneno buliwosanga kana ngerine a verb that is in the present tense, for example yara au kana eva mukufuka mukubera was nefuka used to. Wakana Ibrahimu yara nnasa yasjuduna lil asnam. Wakana Ibrahim yara. And Ibrahim used to see annasa the people yasjuduna nga bavunnamira prostrating lil asnam eri amasanamu gano. Wayara era naalaba yara to see and he used to see annasa abantu ya'buduna worshipping al-asnama the idols. Wa kana Ibrahimu ya'rifu anna al-asnama hijaratun. Wa kana Ibrahim kana was Ibrahim ya'rifu recognize oba no okumanya ya'rifu anna kitegeza surely al-asnam idols hijaratun stones weliberelimu hajarun ajarun bwegaba manji hijaratun. And Ibrahim used to recognize or I used to know that surely the asnam wa stones amasanamu gano gali mainja wa kana ya'rifu anna al-asnama la tatakallamu ولا تسمعوا. وكان يعرف and Ibrahim used to يعرف تجامل تجهز recognize know used to know أن تجهز شو ولينغ بتشتري وقولوا that the idols la do not وانو تجهز la do تجهز do not تتكلم speak إيه وسانغ منو مكبر إيه مجامل تتكلم speak ولا تسمع and do not and كانوا كتجهز and do not تسمعوا you know inzo bawo ngo ina echana chochi baby chochi wazala na inga techiulira chigambe nti lima la tasma'u lwachi tokola chi lwachi towulira listen here inzo bango ina mchara wonga tawulira wa babao listen over Mugambe nti lima la tasma'u. Aha. Hiya. Lwaki towuliriza? Lwaki towulira? So wano, Ibrahim used to know surely that the idols could not speak and could not listen or hear. Wakana ya'rifu. Naam, tukamaliyo inshaAllah. Wakana kana tujirabi mirundi minji. Ya'rifu tugambi chitegeza recognize. Recognize over to know. Oh no. No. Anna, anna itegeza surely, as we've seen before, al-asnama, echo mchimanyi bulungi kati, la tadurru, wala tanfa'u, tadurru, do not harm. Kano kalaju kida kategeza do not. Chechimune kana akali wano. Tanfa'u, benefit. So Ibrahim yali akimanyi bulungi nti annal asnama, that this asnam la tadurru, they do not harm, nor do they benefit. Tezina mugaso gwe zireetera bantu. Wakana yara anna adh-dhubaba, anna adh-dhubaba yajlisu ala al-asnami. Fala tad fa'u. Kana mujimanyi. Yara tujirabi waguru etegeza si. Anna tugambi nti etegeza shuwali. Adhubaba fly. House fly. Fly o inzo jita house fly. Ensowera. Ensowera. Obe ensowera. Yajlisu sit. Yajlisu ala on. Al-asnam idols. Fala, so they do not. Tugamenti do not. Tadfa'u. Tadfa'u is to chase something away over prevent it. Tugambe wano tukose chase over prevent. So, wakana yaran anna dhubaba. Ibrahim yalinga alabanti. A dhubab, house flies over a fly. Yajlisu could sit ala al-asnam on the idols, fala tadfa, and the idols would not be able okujigoba. Idols zali tazina busobozi kugoba house fly eno ba fly eno. Wakana, and kana tuwajirabie, yara, he used to see, buliwo sanga kana with a present tense, see is a present tense, see seeing, he sees a present tense. So buliwo sanga kana, net present tense, kana. Ebe fuse used to. Ebe vude mchigambo was. Nefuka used to. So, Ibrahim used to see al-fa'ara. Al-fa'ara chitegeza rat. Oba mouse. Ya'kulu. Eat. Yalingeria. Ta'amal as. Ta'ama. Ta'amal. Asnami fala tamna'u. Tamna'u na ye tegeza prevent. Wano chitegeza tukoze se chase. Na ye da chitegeza prevent. So wano tugamenti. Ta'am food. Fa'ara rat. Rat tuchidabye. Al asnam tuchimanyi. Fala. Fala tuchidabye wano waguru. Fala do not. Tamna'u, prevent. Ibrahim used to see a rat eating the food of the idols, fala tamna, and the idols would not be able to stop the rat. Prevent over stop. Fala tamna'u. Wakana Ibrahimu yaqulu, and Ibrahim, tugambi, kana, is then a present tense, yaqulu, say. He used to say, says Yaqulu. He used to, Ibrahim used to say, fi nafsihi, fi etegeza in, nafsihi, mumuoyo gwe mundamu ye, inside himself, inside himself. Limadha yasjudu, annasu. Why do the people yasjudu lil asnami? Yasjudu mugambe kitegeeza ki? Onji? The faster you answer, barakallahu fikum.
Prostrate.
Prostrate. So Ibrahim used to see the people prostrating. Nga yebuza wakana Ibrahimu yakulu fi nafsihi. Ibrahim yali agamba munda muye. Limadha, limadha tegeza. Why? Nawe wofuna ya kusumbwa mubuze. Limadha, why? So wala nogenda nokawandika ku status. Ebizibu byalina mu nsi n'obibuuza limadha why why yasjudu the yasjudu prostrate the people why do the people prostrate lil asnami to the idols kano kalamu kano kolaba wana kasoka ku kigambo asnam kategeeza to the So the story nebange egamba etya Story ya fe namba bili. Neba angegama nti wakana Azaru lahu waladun rashidun rashidun jiddan. Azar had a very very intelligent smart child. Wakana smu hadha alwaladi. And the name of this walad, this child, was Ibrahim. Wakana Ibrahimu. And Ibrahim used to see annasa, the people, yasjuduna lil asnam. Prostrating to these idols. Wayara an-nasa ya'buduna al-asnam, and Ibrahim used to see the people worshipping the idols. Wakana Ibrahimu ya'rifu anna al-asnama hijaratun, and Ibrahim used to recognize that these asnam gali mayinja. Wakana ya'rifu, and he used to also know or recognize anna al-asnama, and these asnam. La tatakallamu, they do not speak, wala tasma'u, and they do not listen nor hear. Wa kana ya'rifu, and he also used to know anna al-asnama, that surely these idols la tadurru, do not harm nor do they benefit. Wa kana yara anna al-dhubaba, and he used to see that the fly, a house fly, yajlisu. Used to sit ala al-asnami upon the idols fala tadfa and they would not chase it away because they had no ability obviously wa kana yara al-fa'ra and he used to see era yalinga alaba al-fa'ru al-fa'ra yali etegeza rat ya'kulu ta'am al-asnami eating the food of the idols fala tamna'u and the asnam would not be able to prevent it or stop the rat from eating emere yayo Wakana Ibrahimu and Ibrahim used to say Yalinga Gamba fi nafsihi inside himself, his own soul. Limadha, why? Yasjudun nasu, do the people prostrate? Lil asnam, to the idols. Nakasembayo, Wakana Ibrahimu, Wakana Ibrahimu. يسأل نفسه لماذا لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله لماذا يسأل الناس لا يسأل الناس لماذا يسأل الناس الأصنام تقابل لماذا يتجزأ why كان إبراهيم يسأل ask in present tense used to إبراهيم used to ask himself نفسه himself لماذا why يسأل ask الناس people Al-asnama idols. Ibrahim yalinga yebuza. Why limadha? Yalinga yebuza wano. Nga yebuza chinti limadha why? Do the people ask? Lwachi basaba. Ask wano chitegezo kusaba. Eh? Ngabo saba allokuwa. Lwachi basaba masanamu. maadhalika nga tegoogera tegalina wadde otwanyi otutonotono otusobola okugoba ekintu ekitono nga enswera. So Ibrahim yali yeebuuza lwaki ebintu bino ebitalina makulu abantu babikola ki babisaba. Naktafi bihadha alqadr, we shall pause at that inshaallah, sa'ilina Allah, asking Allah an yaftah lana, to open for us the doors of al-ilm, of knowledge, hifzan, in way of memorizing it, wa amalan, wa fahman, and in way of understanding what we study, wa amalan, and putting in action what we study, wa nashra, and in spreading what we have studied of good. Barakallahu fikum. Mwebale kubera a good audience. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.